Welcome everyone. Final Fantasy XIV did not always look as good as it looks now, and it wasn't always a good game and so popular like right now. There was like a 1.0 version of Final Fantasy XIV, and this one had like really clunky combat, like the graphics were apparently not so good and everything. And today we are going to have a look at this at Final Fantasy XIV 1.0. with the Gridania opening cinematic, and I'm so curious on how Final Fantasy XIV used to look like, because this game is so incredible. I can't believe that this game used to be really, really bad, and like a lot of negative responses came to that game. So yeah, let's have a look at this. Okay, the graphics look definitely more pixelated here. Okay, we are in Gridania. Wait, was that really the opening cinematic? So simple. Sir Elezen, what is he looking for? Shuyin. Don't tell me he's like freaking lost in the woods. Huh, are those rabbits? Squirrels, maybe they are squirrels. Yo, this does look a bit, yeah, like the graphics are not as good. Feel, think. What the heck? What's this? Is that a crashing spaceship? What is this? What's happening here? Yo, I definitely like the new intro way more. Like, this one is not so good. Oh, a wolf or some creature. Will we see some actual combat too? Yo, what the heck? What is that? Oh, that's this this pugilist, right? What's her name again? Ida. Yeah, Ida is the name. Ida. I remember now. What happened to them? Where am I? Where am I? Oh no. Don't tell me they...
My head.
Don't tell me they fall off the ship.
Where are we? Near Gridania, you think?
Near Gridania, you think?
Look around. It's obvious, isn't it? The quiet, the calm, the beautiful flowers. There's only one place it could be. The great beyond. I do believe we're dead, Papalima.
Papalima is so cool.
You and your great beyond.
Now they just notice him. Oh, like I love how in this scene right now they just notice this guy now. Like, he has been there for like several minutes already, and they just notice him now. Like, that's so weird. Like, that is such a weird opening.
See,
but it's funny.
Come to guide us along. Granddad, is that you?
And what would that make them? Your dearly departed childhood pets come to play fetch.
Always the cynic.
Always the cynic. Oh no, wolves are coming. Now the fighting begins. The exciting part. Oh wow. Now the combat. I was hoping for that. I want to see how the combat used to be. Okay, it's also a pugilist. OMG. That really looks clunky in comparison to now. And what's up with the abilities in the bar here? OMG. And they're passive, they're not even hostile. Look at those animations. No wonder that this didn't get as popular until now. Holy shit. Like, if this would have been the first quest I would have to do, I would be dead bored. The animation of combat doesn't even look flashy at all. Like, now we have like freaking explosions and stuff when you punch things, right? More coming. I love how in the cinematic they are freaking hostile, but in combat they are neutral and you have to attack them first. Yo, what's this? Holy shit, what's happening? What the fuck? Yo, don't tell me it's a freaking tree end. Yo, they are scary as fuck. Like, 12 be good. Yo, they are really scary. Don't tell me this one is gonna eat him. Holy sh!
Perhaps we should.
Yeah, you should run. That's what you should do. Grab your legs and freaking run. Holy shit! Ah! Oh no! Oh no! That's basically the first boss we had to fight against in our Let's Play series, right? This big tree end boss. I already defeated him. Oh, Papa Nemo. Why? You want to fight it? Are you insane? Oh, that thing can jump, actually. Yo, but what? That's funny how they're flying now in like freaking time lapse. But yo, one thing I have to give 1.0 credits for. That the tree end is definitely more terrifying here. It can even freaking jump and eats freaking wolves and stuff. Or not wolves, I'm not sure what those creatures are, but they are wolf-like, right? But yeah, also from the graphics, I'm like, it is not so smooth like it is now. Wait, what? Time stopped. That's a Moogle. What are those Moogles doing? They're playing music? What? And suddenly the tree end is no more hostile. What? What?
Relinquish thy wrath and betake thee once more to thy vigil.
What's this?
Fury is quelled. All is safe.
That's an interesting NPC. Did this one get removed from the game? Koopo! Oh, they can speak, Koopo?
What?
Your potter, Papa Limo.
Tis not oft those versed in Moogle speak fall from the sky.
Yeah.
The elementals foretold your coming.
Really?
And that the fate of this forest would rest with you. Come, we shall see you safely to Gridania.
That's nice. But yeah, I'm actually shocked how bad combat used to be.
I knew today wouldn't be all bad.
I want to see if I can find more clips of the combat in 1.0. Maybe we can find another clip. That's some nice singing. Who is that? But the music used to be always good, I think, right? Because even now, like, I think this sounds really, really nice. So yeah, let's see if we actually find more clips of freaking 1.0. Like, I want to see more of the combat, maybe like other jobs. Okay, here's a clip. Well, that's uploaded 7 years ago. Okay, let's have a look here. Already HD. Oh my gosh, Look at the Lancer animations. Like, my Lancer looks way more cool now when it attacks. It looks actually like turn-based combat almost. I mean, Final Fantasy always had like turn-based combat, right? Where you have like rounds, like you attack, then it's the enemy's turn and stuff. But yo, does that feel slow? That feels really slow on the Lancer. Is there more going on? Oh, that's a different job. Okay, let's see. That's Paladin, I think. Oh. Yeah, this seems to be turn-based. I could be wrong. Yeah, combat sucked in 1.0. Okay, I can't look at this anymore. This is like crazy, crazy boring. Because if you look now at like combat, I think there's also a part where there's now from... Yeah, yeah, this is the Lancer again. That's how now combat looks like. Like, look at this. Wow, that's so much more cool, right? Like that, look at those animations even. Even the graphics are so much better. I like how now the mobs are not outlined. I think it looked so shit when like those mobs were like outlined, right? Hey, look, this is so much better. Wow, look at this piercing talent. Yeah, I'm actually glad that they recreate Final Fantasy XIV, because Final Fantasy XIV is such a beautiful game. I'm having so much fun playing that. Like, I'm glad that they actually decided the company, hey, let's hire somebody else and let this person like save the game, basically. What they actually did, from what I've heard, is they deleted like the first game like completely, right? They removed like the engine and everything. And then after that, they got like a new engine and they fixed a bit of the graphics. It made stuff also look like less pixelated. They changed the lighting and stuff, right? Wow, we can definitely see some improvement. Like, if you look at like those two fighting scenes we just looked at, and even the cinematic. Like, I'm glad we have now really cool cinematics and not like boring ones where you don't even understand what's going on. Because now if you watch cinematics, you also understand what's like happening. And like, they're somehow connecting also. Yeah, wow. Final Fantasy XIV 1.0. I'm glad we came to 2.0 and even further. But yeah, guys, that's it for today's video. If you guys haven't subscribed already, please consider subscribing. And don't forget to like this video if you like this one. This will help out with the YouTube algorithm. I wish everyone a wonderful day. Please stay all safe and healthy. And I will see you guys next time.